Hey there! Ever wondered how we scientists make sure our experiments are not just random guesses? Today, I'm going to walk you through four key concepts that help us produce trustworthy results in our experiments. Accuracy, precision, reliability, and validity. They might sound a bit complicated at first, but don't worry, I'll keep it simple. First up is accuracy. Picture yourself throwing darts at a dartboard. Accuracy is about how close you get to the bullseye, the target. In science, accuracy is just like that. It's how close your measurement is to the true or accepted value. Let's say you're measuring the temperature of boiling water using a thermometer. If it shows 100 degrees Celsius, it's perfect, the measurement is accurate. But if it reads 95 degrees Celsius, or 105 degrees Celsius, something's wrong. You might need to recalibrate the thermometer, like tuning a guitar before you play. Next up is precision. Imagine throwing three darts again. This time, they all land really close to each other. That's precision. It doesn't matter whether or not they hit the bullseye, the key is they stick together. In science, precision means how close your measurements are to each other when you repeat them. Let's say you're testing the vitamin C content of a juice with DCPIP solution. You count the number of drops used in three trials. (16, 15, and 16). Those numbers are really close, aren't they? That's precision. Now, let's talk about reliability. It's about consistency. If you do an experiment and get the same result every time, and your friend does it too and gets the same thing, those results are reliable. Precision helps here, because close measurements show you can count on them. Last but not least, validity. This is about making sure your experiment actually answers the investigative question you're asking. Imagine you are investigating how light intensity affects photosynthesis, but you forget to keep the temperature constant. Now, you can't tell if your results come from lighter temperature. To make the investigation valid, keep all control variables constant, like temperature and carbon dioxide concentration. So only the independent variable, light intensity, changes. And that's it. Accuracy gets you close to the true value. Precision keeps your results close to each other. Reliability means you and others can repeat it with confidence. And validity makes sure you're answering the investigation problem. So next time you design an investigation, remember these four concepts to keep it accurate, precise, reliable, and valid. If you enjoy this video, do give us a like and share this video to your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching. See you next time.